Welcome back, everybody, to American Farm. How y'all doing today? This is Farming Simulator 17 for the PC edition. I just wonder where they're laying their eggs at. Out here where you can see them. Probably out here in the grass, too. I don't know. Well, folks, we got to get busy. I want to start out with clearing a little bit of trees. So, how y'all been doing? Y'all been doing all right? Yeah, I've been doing pretty good. I'm trying to put these movies out for y'all. This tractor does not want to pull this thing at all, folks. Not at all. So that's one I want to take out right there. You turn both of them on, and then you just pull up to the tree like so, folks. Because I've been having a little problem. I don't know if it's this tractor or what. Supposed to cut the top first, and then the tree disappear. But here you got to cut the bottom first. And ain't nothing going in. I don't know. It worked good out on the other side. Some of them's trying to go in. See, just like that. Just gotta find the right spot, I guess. See, now it's going well. It was. I think I need a bigger tractor on this. I really do. Shouldn't be this hard. But I'll tell you what I can do. Yeah, I bought a chainsaw. And as you can see, I can't do nothing. Now look, half the trees gone. So yeah. But we gotta turn all this back on. Lower it down. I really don't know, folks. It's one of those things. You gotta find the right spot. This is like a time killer. Y'all remember, right? It done good over by the marketplace. I think it's the tree type. But every once in a while, you'll see some go in. But anyway, it's half cut. Cut the stump first. Come on. Come on, Betsy. Oh, well, folks, we got things to do. Yeah, this is pretty much what I got right here. Let's see. I got this thing here. Let's go to the store for a second. Should be under baling technology. All the way over to the end. Okay, that's what we got right there. And this is the black sheep baler. Got several different ones. But we also got this here that you can pull behind these. Yeah, I thought that was pretty neat. But, well, I don't know why I did that. That was something I was going to show you. I don't know where exactly it might be at, but. Well, I guess that's all of them. That might be in Wind Rovers. We got this here that pulls it over to one side. What is it, 8.9 meters? Not bad. Where is... Surely it's not under here, no. Moors. Doubt it, but no, it's not. It should be right here. Get back up there. Oh, I hate when this thing does that. Well, folks, don't know what else it would be under. I'm pretty sure it installed. I have no idea. I guess it didn't install, folks. Daggone it. Also, there's another thing I want to check out. I did find a disc. I don't know if it'd be under this or plows. It might be a plow. I didn't see it. Whoop, whoop. No, that's not it. Well, folks, I don't know. I guess... Oh, right there it is. Okay. Not very much details on it. But it is a cultivator because it's in the cultivator section, so yeah. Alright. Okay, let's get out of this. I still can't hire a worker for this thing, so. Alright, folks, I'm going to pause this for a second. Alright, folks, I'm back. Sorry about that. Got a phone call from my mom. Just making sure everything was alright. I should have started the other guys before I done this. I don't know why it won't work. And this field as a hired worker. I don't know if it's because I'm going the wrong way or what. I'm going to get up here and do this end, then I'm going to hire the plow and the combine and stuff back. I got all those trees right there, folks. Alright. We're going to go about right there. Let's go ahead and dump him out so we get a good start. But anyway, how y'all been doing today? I think I done said that, but I want to ask, make sure again, make sure y'all doing all right. Got to take care of my peoples, you know? All right, I'm going to get started. Don't like too much left. I wish I could get that work a little bit better. But let's see here. Let's pick up a couple more bales here. Oops. A. Yeah, there we go. LB and A, folks. And you can just kind of drive close to them and they'll pick them up. Do it like a little zigzag. A little zigzag. But I want to try something a little bit different. On the square bale part, I was trying to look for the thing I saw last time. It's half of what we got up here. I know I'm probably confusing y'all. Confusing myself. See if I can take some of these. Oh, yeah. But it's got the this part on it. And it's on front of the tractor and got the baler behind. So, yeah, let's look one more time. Just make sure that I guess it would be in here. I'm not really for sure. You'd think it would be in this section right here. But here's that part. Go ahead and buy that. Cause I want to try that out, folks. Now, what kind of baler we want? We want Challenger, Finette, Massey Ferguson, or whatever this thing is. I tell you what, they're all the same price. Let's just go with Massey Ferguson here. Buy. Yes. Okay. Only reason I'm buying it is because I think it's got a hitch on the back. But, I downloaded a mod that just had this right here. But I apparently can't find it. Let's look in the Wind Rover. Load of wagons? No. Do we have a load of wagon? Gotta look for the little house symbol. I like that and the way that looks, but that's only 44,000, and that there is 50,000. Yeah. So we don't have no loader wagon. We're gonna need one of them for grass. So let's go ahead and buy that. Okay, folks. It's not in the loader wagon. It's not in here. We got that thing, but it's not what we need. It's a pretty neat thing. I ain't used it, but and it's not in here. And it's not in the mowers. We got to get that right there, folks. It wasn't in the baling. We done looked there. That's, I'll hit back. Let's looking at miscellaneous again. Make sure we didn't overlook it. No. I guess it didn't download. That's sad too, because it was pretty good. Alright, well, I guess we'll go ahead and hire this thing. Whoa. Got to turn the baler on, Mr. Blue. And let it down. Let's see. Let's scoot over this a little. About right there. Oh, whoa, wait. I forgot. Okay, let's do this a little bit here. Alright. We're going to go ahead and unload these two. And I'm just going to park this thing right here, and we're going to go to the... Alright. Jason, we got to hurry up. Blue's almost full. And I should have started the plow. One plow is going to hurt us. Maybe alright for right now until we get a bigger field. Then we'll buy another one. I should have stayed right here and cut some of these trees down to make an easier road. Woo! Alright. Yep, there's our stuff right there. Okay, I did buy the culvert. I was wondering if I did or not. Alright, now if this works, let's see. Yep, we got a hitch at the back, folks. We got a hitch at the back, so. Reason why I want this is it's going to make it a little bit more easier with the semi truck. I think. We're going to go on around here. Let's see here. I need to. Whoa. Hit a tree. Yeah, I need to hit a tree, folks. See that? Alright, our combine has stopped. Let's see. I got to do the help window. Unfold. Alright. See, it goes right through there. See, lower the thing. X is turning on. Operate position. Alright. We are ready to start baling. Let's see. Let's go right here. So we're going to have to get a wind roller over here now if we use this. Oops. I forgot to turn it on. Okay. Turn on baler. And we do not have a hired worker. That's lovely. That means we got to do this ourselves. Folks, that might be a different story now. Mr. Blue got other things he's got to do. Oh man, really? Alright, let's turn around and get this evened up. I was wanting to make a bell so we can see what it does real quick. Alright, I should be pooping one out in just a minute. I don't think I got something right. Operating position. There we go. I turned it off right ago. That's what happened. I was wondering why I was going into the ground. Well, watch that, folks. As you go, voila. And it's fast. Look at there. Look how fast it is. The only thing this is going to do is save us some running time with the semi truck. I'm going to get this first one done and show y'all what I'm talking about. But I need to unload that combine a little quick too. And the truck would be in the way, in the way. Truck's always in the way. All right, where is she at? Which I guess we could hire the other one to windrow it, but we need to see what our okay. I'm thinking I'm gonna need one more attachment for this thing, but I'm not for sure. It'll definitely be for chaffing. We got a bell and wrapper there. All right, we're gonna start him up. Ain't no sense in him sitting there. And we're gonna move this guy up out of the way. I need. Come on now. You go ahead and cut this thing in two now. Oh, oh. I saw a piece of it disappear. Come on. Was I seeing things? It's loading some. I'd have seen it drop some. Alright, I'm getting tired of this mess. That's not going to take very much more. Let's see. I can't find a cutting point. We're going to cut it down and see what we can get. Folks, I really like this map. I just hate to do things off screen very much because y'all don't get the chance to see it. And yeah. Come on. That's a stubborn tree. Well, it's definitely loading stuff in. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, look at there, look at there, look at there. We're almost to 200,000. Folks, we're going to be pretty good on wood chips. Alright, I don't know if I want to get another one of those trees or not. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to leave this trailer here. And then I'm going to leave the wood chipper thing here. Just don't never undo the little part, folks, because you'll have a hard time finding it. Alright, what I'm doing, I'm taking this back. See, we can see so much better with those trees out there gone. And plus, that gives us a place to set a hayloft or something, you know? Might need more storage. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this to the market shop. That way we can pick up that other, that water trailer. Find out where to get some water at. I don't think there's any lakes here. I don't see no water source. So, yeah. Yeah, y'all going to get on to me for driving through the crops. What is this? Is this the animal place? Yeah, should be right there where you buy animals. Okay. Well, I don't see no water source. Might have to just put one in and pay for the water. I know, that sucks. Alright. Hey, at least we got a John Deere dealership, you know? Whoa, I'm hooking up the wrong one anyway. Yeah, I'm just going to park it right here. And we are going to get the wind roller. Wish it had attachment on the back. Dang, I forgot how this thing turns. I'd like to have done it, folks. I'd like to have done it. Y'all like those beacon lights? Look at that. We're sparking off stuff. I love them. Alright, we're going to unfold this thing. And it should take four. I'm not for sure. No, it's just going to take three. Which, that's good, too. Means we can just get right down the middle of this one. And we should make some good bales there. Oh, we can hire a worker. Alright, folks. Never mind. I don't know if this is real or what, but I go hire a worker and watch. Start slowing down real slow. Come on. There we go. Oh well. Oh. As I say, Boo ain't gained no progress, but that's cause she's blocked. Shine. Shine. Alright, I'm going to get right up here. We got a lot of stuff in our row here. I'd like to get at least a couple of things accomplished today, but don't look like it, huh? And I bet you there's semi-trucks in the way, too. I'll back up this a little. Actually, and y'all close your eyes so y'all don't need to see this. Y'all did not see this. Okay? Mr. Blue didn't do that. I don't know who did that. We'll blame on Jason. How's that? Alright, let's see if we can finish it out to the end here. Yay! I'm gonna run over here and get this little spot here. Then we'll be caught up. What the? Dang, I went to turn the wind roller on and it just threw me in some kind of spin. Whew. We gotta watch our plow and not let it get past our sprayer. Folks, you always want to spray first, then plow, spray again, then cultivate. At least that's what they say, anyway. Let's see here. I don't know if I can get in here and windroll this. Yeah, folks, this windroller here is the bomb. The bomb diddly. Woohoo! Ada bang 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 bada bang boom boom bada da. Oh, sorry, folks. Had to get it out of my system. I didn't want to squeeze you. I'm sorry about squeezing you. I'll just make sure I've got everything turned on this time. Yay. Alright, we're going to go right down here. Get this a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit about you. That makes me a little bit crazy. Crazy to go bonkers over Cocoa Puffs. I hate Cocoa Puffs. Ugh. Yeah, folks, I don't like chocolate. I'm a weird one. Mr. Blue don't like chocolate. Alright, I don't know. We got 7. It should hold 8. You want to hold any more? Nope, I'm 100%. Okay. Alright, we're going to unload bales, LB and Y, on the Xbox One controller for the PC. Alright, folks, see what this does? It groups them all together. We're going to make maybe 4 or 5 rounds before we have to, you know, we're just going to unload them there. Lower folding platform. I'll pull up this a little bit. All right, let's get this wind roller back going. Get the cow tractor. Folks, you imagine doing all this with one tractor? Oh my goodness. Alright, now we have another tractor in the way. That's a story of my life. Yeah. We're going to need to do another round here, folks. And I have a feeling we're going to run out of chemicals. I'm going to try to take the fullest map possible here. Oh yeah, we're going to run out. That's all right. We got a flatbed around here somewhere that can go get us some more. And Boo would have to be getting full again. Wow. All right, folks. For the thumbnail. This only. Whoa! I need to get over. Can't be doing that, Mr. Blue. Gotta savor all that you can savor. Folks, I'm not for sure now. I'm not for sure. But I thought about doing a live stream sometime Saturday on Sanofka. And since we ain't played it very much here lately, probably go about 2 hours maybe. Do a live stream for 2 hours. They say doing live streams gets your subscriber counts up. So, yeah. That's what I need. Also, need y'all to hit that like button if y'all enjoyed this. No, I'm not in the thing yet. I just want y'all to hit that like button. Give me a like spike. Woohoo! Like spike. Make it to the end. Make it to the end. Alright, I made it to the end. I got a little spot right here I need to spray. And the plow then got over it. Alright, see how it turned back dark? So I can go over here and spray, which I gotta go fill up. Then we'll worry about Boo. Yeah. Alright. Let's go to our go down and then folks, I do not know what's wrong with this field. It's not showing blue. I don't know. Let's see here. Let's go get. Ah, she's right here. Yay. Yeah, that field should be blue since I fertilized. But it's not. Okay. All right. Let's see here. This guy's almost done. We need to get a. Okay, he's full. We need to go to our animal place. We need to get some sheep, folks, badly. We need to get some grass. Don't think we got a mower, do we? I might have to see about doing a mission on somebody's farm. Let's see here. I put the other stack in there last time. And. Oh, don't hit it, don't hit it. Yeah, we gotta get some of these daggone trees out of the way so we can see. This ain't nothing but a big old storage. No, I can't see. Oh, now. Trying to zoom in here. Well, we can open these doors. It looks different, like we could open it. Oh. Oh. Dang it. Yeah, that's the only door that's like it. Alright, folks, I'm going to try to... try to get straight back right in here. All right. There we go. And I need to pull up just to make sure it don't go through the wall. Yeah, about right there. And then I'm unload. And I don't know why, but there's always that little bit that it falls down. And all you have to do is back up a little bit, not too much. And we just got a load of hay there. That's going to be for our piggies. Drive on around here a little bit. Okay, here's our piggies. Right there. Where's our sheep? Our sheep over here? Bet you our sheep's over here. I bet you that's where our wool pallets go. Yep, here's our sheep. I tell you what, I'm going to go ahead and buy a couple. See, we got 40,000. Let's buy... see what it'd be for 20. Let's do it, folks. Let's do it. 20 sheeps. Confirm. Yes. Now we just need to get them some water and grass. We got a trailer. And I think we got a way of doing, whoa. I don't think we got anything to cut grass with. That other thing up by the market shop that looks like that thing there, it will pick up anything off the ground. And we can mow some grass, windrow it, and put it in that trailer back here. And we'll have 200,000 liters that we can... do stuff with, folks. All right, let's get back to our farming real quick, because I know I want to get that field done. Part right here. I should just... okay. Why are you not going down? There you go. Alright. I'm going to try to hire work again. See, it just goes down to nothing. Just sits there. Maybe not enough horsepower or something? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta get out of Boo's way. I want her finished so we can get done with this field faster. Yeah, but things should be all right. What is it? Oh, church's over back over this way. See if I get in our way. Ha! F R I S is block. Frisus? What kind of name is Frisus? I guess I'm saying that right. I have no idea. Yeah, I'd probably fill that trunk up. I don't know. Let's see here. Yeah, see that blue thing over there, folks? Blue and yellow. Top right. And we got the loader wagon there. I forgot about it. But, nothing there to, nothing there to cut grass with. You know, spend all our money and don't have nothing to cut grass with? Well, wouldn't that be something? Oh, that'd be more than something. That'd be a nightmare. This thing here does pretty good, folks. I don't mind actually working it. You know, you can't hire no worker. But you know what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can't be missing spots. Oh, well. Oh, well. We're missing spots. All right, that's six bales. Let's see. I don't know what happens if you keep going. Well, okay. You don't want to keep going because look at that mess. Unload here. I see there's a stack down there and there's a stack here. You don't have to go zigzagging back and forth. So go ahead and unload here. Lower the thing. Oh, it's pretty much LB and Y. Let's see what happens now. Okay, grab that. And that ain't quite ready yet. All right. Well, folks, I hate to rush off. But, I can't remember what time we started the first time. But when I started back the second time, it's done been 40 minutes, so I'm assuming it was probably about around 50, 55 minutes. Oh, get over, get over, get over. But, yeah, see, the stacks are going to be better. 8 and 8, 16, so two stacks. I can't remember how many that truck holds. Whoa. See, it fills up pretty quick. I know it's not no nothing that unloads on the go, but hey. I'd rather have big stacks like this so you can see them better. Alright. Put this thing back down. And once it goes down, folks, you have to hit, I think, the X button. Yeah, operating position, and it puts it right back in there. All right. And it looks like Boo is done with the last thing. So after that, we're going to be getting into grass bales on the next episode, so yeah, I kind of like this deal. I really do. So I guess we, oh man, oh well, everybody makes a mistake. I'm good at making them. We gotta finish. This ain't close enough. Alright, can you make it to the end, boo? Can you make it? I hope you can make it. Alright, folks, I can't remember if we got missions or not. I think we do. I'm probably going to do one or two of them off screen to get some more money. And I don't want to use the cheat no more, you know. My uncle moving away was a cheat, in case y'all didn't know. Yeah. I couldn't get that luck with somebody to leave me some money behind like that, so. Yeah, I made that up, folks. Hey, we got some pretty cool equipment out of it, didn't we? I would like to update this to the John Deere combines. Or keep this in and buy a John Deere, since it's only $0. Yeah. But anyway, folks, thank you for coming out again to another episode. Sitting down on that couch, cheer, drinking that sweet tea, sitting there watching me. Yeah, I really appreciate it. Thank you so very much. And having that said, be sure and hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe, post notifications if you already subscribed. Yeah, folks, y'all know the routine. See you next episode. Okay, gotta get off here. I'll probably go and finish this hay bale and stuff, and then next episode we'll be ready to get into the grass bales. Are they going to be round or are they going to be square? Stay tuned to next episode and find out. All right, folks. Later. Bye.